Hi, I'm Miraflor Grospe from BECE 1-1. Let me tell you a story. The first month of this year is a little messed up for me. And yes, I have thought of giving up. Imagine waking up 1 in the morning with a heavy heart and not being able to go back to sleep for hours, thinking of what should have been done and what should have not been done, so that things are still what they used to be. Then suddenly, a question popped up in my mind. If I only have 6 months left to live, what would I do? Of course, I want to go to Batanes, Finland, Switzerland, Norway, etc. With my family or with my friends, eat together with my loved ones, and go to the places we always wanted to go. Weekly joyrides, travel the world, but sounds expensive, right? Experiences from January taught and showed me everything I underappreciated before. That with 6 months I have left to live, I have a lot to do and enjoy my remaining time. The things I'm gonna do are: wake up early, watch and record the sunrise and make a timeless video of it, while remembering the days I already got what I want, the dreams I pursued and achieved. How will I live my life? Go to the market and for a road trip with my father while having a little conversation with him. Feed these ducklings and play with them. Seeing these ducklings wait for me is one of the best feelings in this world. Draw and paint until my materials run out. Since I love trying new things, I think it's a great idea to try being a videographer. I've always dreamed to watch you take a photo and time-lapse of a perfect sunset, which for me would look like this. I knew that the day when I chose to shoot for the sunset is a cloudy one, but I still hope that time that the clouds will not hinder the perfect view of the sunset I've always wanted to witness. Just as much as I will hope that there are not only 6 months left, but a lot more years to live. But the sunset I just captured still seemed to be perfect. It made me realize that it's not our idea of perfection that will always happen. It is on how we appreciate things. In the night, I will go on and take photos and videos of the moon and send them to my selenophile friends, knowing that it would make them happy. By thinking that I have not so much time left to live, I have learned that the little things, the little moments, they aren't little.